Sir Prabhakar is no longer following him. And Babaraya is in his own world, and he reaches his house. He comes to know that it is his brother Mahadev who is dead because of a sunstroke. And that is when he is reminded of Prabhakar, and he thinks of what Prabhakar might be going through. And he turns to look towards Prabhakar, and he sees he is nowhere to be seen. He searches around in that crowd, which is all mourning, but he never sees him. And a sudden surge of panic comes to him, and then he rushes towards and tries to search for Babaraya everywhere. He does not find him anywhere.
मेरे स्वर्ग की मशीन, रास्ता जरा धीरे धीरे छोड़ो, घर की खटले गिर जाएगी इस गरीब के सर पर, पर्दा धीरे धीरे नीचे आने लगता है। हाँ अब ठीक है, आधुनिक रंगभूमि धन्य हो, सर सलामत तो है। इस पर्दे में हवेलियां हैं, मंदिर हैं, घर हैं, कैसे जल्दबाजी में गिर रहे हैं, जैसे जोशी भट्ट जी की कुंडली देखकर नौ ग्रहों की दशा एक एक कर कर दिखाते हैं, वैसे ही स्टेज पर एक एक पर्दा सामने आकर जा रहा है। ओहो बस कर भैया, हाथों में छाले पड़ जाएंगे, पर्दा नीचे आता है। मुझे चाहिए वो रास्ता, आ गया आखिरी आसमान से जमीन पर।
आपके हमसे लिखान सुंदर संगले होते, आपके जी ने जो लिखा वो भी काफी अच्छा लिखा, पण दादा ने संगीत रावांची भूमिका लिहिताना विषयांतर पहाडात आणि पुनरुक्ती करून हे नाटक बिघडले, परंतु दादाजी ने किया क्या, संगीत राव की भूमिका लिखते समय विषय से घटक गए थोड़ा सा, आणि पुनरुक्ती बार बार एक ही बात को कहता रिपीट करना, और रिपीटिशन जो है ये सब होने से नाटक जो बिगड़े।
Just in the span of 2 months. Just amazed by the visual palette of this film, and maybe we could just start with that. There's a lot of inverted images, reflections, superimpositions, projections, and along with that there's a very intricate sound design which is working throughout. What was the basic design element which was working in your mind while constructing this?
So the first thing is, since it's about theater, so the first thing will be, it is theater, and even if it's an exterior image, it is going to be theatrical image, you know? That's the basic principle. Second thing is, we are using these cameras, the digital cameras, which are like still cameras, means they're not still developed, you know? And so they have very little mobility, so I said I won't aspire for the mobility. So you use compositions like the theatrical, like proscenium theater, even if it's in the street. So you work, compose it like a theatrical composition. That's the two principles. Second thing is, since I'm talking about pre-cinema and theater, so it means I'm talking about the reflex cameras, you know. So inverted images, you know. Some of the images have been shot through the old reflex cameras, you know. So you shoot in with these DSLR cameras, but through them, so you get the inverted images. So you are using that inverted image kind of a thing. Then the projecting on the various surfaces, that was because I was inspired by when he talks about, is water also a reflective surface, or a mirror a reflecting surface? Do you call them curtains? So the basically what he's talking about in his writings about cinema, so it's picked up from there. So I had written these three, four articles about what is cinema in Rangbhoomi, one magazine. So I'm trying to understand basically his own writing. So all the references are from his writing. But the basically it is theater, and these are still cameras. Don't aspire for the mobility. Within that, in the theatrical space, you have foreground, you have midground, and you have background. So you have three layers there. How can I work within that pattern? I mean, you have a foreground, you have a midground, and you have a background. you can work on this, like the background can come forward and the forward can go backwards. Not working on some camera moving, panning and including some outer space, you know, not working on that. You know.